Good afternoon, my name is John with the Pine Tree, and I have the great pleasure of being here with Jeff Stock from Twisted Oak.
Hey,
thank you for letting us stop by. Now, this week is a very special week. Has it made it to national holiday status yet, or is it...
That'll be another, probably next year. Next year will be national holiday, but...
Now, for those unfamiliar, what is this week?
This week is Take Your Rubber Chicken to Work Week, and we're encouraging everybody to find a rubber chicken one way or another. It could be any kind of rubber chicken. It can be the official original recipe chicken, like John's holding here. It can be a little bitty one. Where are we in there in the picture here? There we go.
And these have the official rubber neck bands as well.
Yeah, right? The official choker, the twisted oak choker, we call it. And or it can be a really large rubber chicken like Henzilla here. Are you ready for this? Doesn't have to make a noise. It can be any rubber chicken. You can even use a picture of a rubber chicken. We don't really care as long as it's fun and creative.
And she's even a voluptuous rubber chicken.
She is. She's very popular.
Is that going to that whole wine rack theme, or is that...
It can. We should probably get her one of those, shouldn't we?
Now, if they choose to enter, what kind of fame and fortune awaits
them? Well, everybody that takes their rubber chicken to work and sends us a picture or a video, either one is fine, will receive a prize. We're giving everybody basically a dollars off coupon on their next purchase of wine if they send us a picture. And then you also get entered into the grand prize, which is to win a case of wine.
Oh, nice.
So, yeah.
Nice.
And there'll be some semi-finalist prizes along the way, too, for the pictures. And we're asking everybody to vote, too. When we get semi-finalists selected, then we're going to put those up on the website and everybody
Great.
Can vote.
Now, will this be up on the world-famous blog as
well? It'll be up on elblagotorcido.com.
Now, this a little bit of a... Now, this is... I guess...
Or twistedoak.com is another way to get there, too.
Now, your blog has become one of the most popular wine blogs in existence, hasn't it? Isn't that...
One of these websites that rates such things says that it's the sixth most popular wine blog in the world.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Very cool.
I'm a little amazed.
Now, if you're coming up to the area from the Bay Area and stuff, and you haven't stopped by Twisted Oak yet, they've really added something special to the area. You know, with all that, I mean, with the marketing you guys do and everything else, it's really awesome. Thank you. And
the wine's good too.
Now, you've had some nice awards and stuff.
We have. We got 3 gold medals from the San Francisco Chronicle last month.
Nice.
And, quite a bit of recognition also from the State Fair last year. Orange County Fair gave us some golds. So yeah, we're good.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice. Well, thank you very much, Jeff.
Thanks for coming
doing
down.
What you do, and remember, take your rubber chicken to work this week.